Hey Nordies, we're all thirsty for knowledge, and podcasts are a quick and convenient way to learn something new. But as with most online content, they vary in their quality. Luckily, we can help you here. In this video, we picked 10 different cybersecurity podcasts that we strongly recommend. All of them are definitely worth checking out as they tackle different angles of this complex field. But before we begin, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button down below. So let's start. Number one. Unsupervised learning. Unsupervised learning is the brainchild of Daniel Messier, a top InfoSec expert, writer, and public speaker. Here he gives you the most up-to-date info on books, gadgets, events, and articles concerning cybersecurity. His stuff is appealing not only to cybersec geeks, but for a broader audience as well. Daniel always explains all the slang and jargon so you never get lost. Unsupervised learning is a definite must, a quality guide in this always-changing field. Number two, Darknet Diaries. Darknet Diaries takes you across the threatening dark side of the online world. Hosted by cybersecurity expert Jack Reisider, it informs you about various cyber threats and other intersections between technology and crime. Jack's goal is not to scare you, but rather to inform you about the potential dangers and teach you how to prevent them. Darknet Diaries attracts a wide variety of viewers because it shows relatable everyday examples of cybercrime. Number three, Smashing Security. If you're looking for some more lighthearted content, Smashing Security is the place to go. However, despite its funnier tone, it still tackles serious InfoSec topics, and it does it with a lot of expertise and authority. Smashing Security is the perfect combination of knowledge, fun, and accessibility. The hosts always invite various guests to spruce things up, so you can be sure that you're never going to get bored. This podcast can be a great entry point into your journey across the complex and colorful cybersecurity world. Number four, The Cyberwire. The Cyberwire is a quality news service delivering you cherry-picked content and helping you stay up to date on topical issues. It's a great place if you don't have much time to go in depth, but you still wish to be in the know. Cyberwire presents news in a clear and concise format, but also has long-form podcasts. An additional plus is that a news service manages its content, so you're always sure that you're going to be getting the most up-to-date stuff. Number five, Malicious Life. For those who want to dig deeper, Malicious Life is a real treasure trove. It explores hidden and unknown corners of cybersecurity and its history with the help of journalists, politicians, hackers, and other experts. The podcast is run by CyberReason, a cybersecurity technology company working with government, intelligence, and private sectors. So they have a strong pool of experts to provide in-depth analysis and exciting angles of the cyber world's multi-layered nature. Number six, ESET Podcast. This is another podcast created by a cybersecurity company. ESET is one of the pioneers of the online protection industry. It presented the first antivirus code back in 1987, so you got a pretty solid experience here. The show covers a wide range of security topics, and it provides a rounded overview of the issues. In the 20-minute episodes, ESET smartly tackles various talking points, ranging from holiday online shopping tips to NFT digital tokens. Number seven, Down the Security Rabbit Hole. The playful title here hides some pretty serious content. The rabbit hole focuses on cybersecurity's connection to the business world. But as business overlaps with many other areas of life, the podcast is not a purely B2B venture. Its take on the area is pretty broad, as it also touches upon topics like healthcare and COVID issues. Number eight, The Social Engineer Podcast. As the title suggests, this one focuses on social engineering. The podcast offers a profound analysis of various sneaky techniques, and it also delves into human psychology to see how people end up trusting the wrong guys. It also presents the issue from the perspective of marketers, security officers, and ordinary users, so you get quite a well-rounded analysis of the issue. It makes us really think about why we're vulnerable to such attacks and how we can protect ourselves. Number nine, The 443. The 443 is another excellent show presenting complex IT issues in the way that's clear and understandable. It offers a critical approach to the latest trends, and it provides valuable tips on security techniques. The show's host, Mike LaLiberté, is engaging and confident in the way he delivers the content, and you'll have no doubt about his expertise. And number 10, The Cyber Law Podcast. This one delves into the legal aspects of cybersecurity. The podcast comes from Steptoe & Johnson, a legal practice specializing in cyber law. So again, all the insights come from real life rather than just theory. The show gives lots of food for thought on the complicated and not always well-defined intersection of law and technology. That's it from us. Hope you're going to find this list informative and helpful. And don't forget to share your opinions and impressions down in the comment section below. Stay safe. To learn more about VPN and online security, subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.